My first contact with painting was 2 years after the life drama I had. The painting was for me initially a therapy that I set for myself, which was to later grow into love and passion. Ilija Bašičević Bosilj, Mark Rothko, Gerhard Richter and Amadeo Modigliani were a great inspiration for me, and I suppose they influenced my style of painting very much.